So what we have is two groups of three, and each group has five pool noodles cut in half. Now, the people that are running, if you could hold up your hands, all right, their job is to run on the noodles to get to the other end of the area, but they can never touch the floor. What has to happen is once they're past the noodle, their teammates have to move that noodle in front of them to progress them further on. So we'll see how it works. Ready? And go.